Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame. Let him know that you know best. Cause after all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong. Things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you. And pray to God. Him one last choice, drive until you lose the road, a break with the ones you follow. He will do one of two things, he will admit to everything, or he'll say he's just not the same, and you'll be